Detecting the battery health of your smartphone has never been easier. In this video, I'm going to show you how to check the battery health of your smartphone and to detect whether your battery health is deteriorating and what to do next. For some of the latest Android phones, when you navigate to settings and scroll down, click on about phone and scroll down again and click on battery information. You see the battery health here. Many Android phones don't have these options. My case, I don't have it. So let's navigate back and locate our Play Store and click it. Right in the search engine, type Accubattery and select the best match. I've already installed this app. If you don't have it, click on install and allow it to install. After installation, open the app. Scroll down, you locate a bunch of menu. For the first time you open, you navigate to various acceptance and everything. Right after that, you see your charge current. You see your temperature, you see your average charge speed and voltage. This app basically steady your battery usage and everything that deals with your battery. You see your battery level, you also see your charge time to 100% of your battery as of now. So when you navigate to battery health, and the battery health, if you've just installed it for the first time, you'll see nothing here. I've installed this app for the past 24 hours. So after that, I've been given this information that my battery health is 69%, which is obviously bad. That means I have to change this phone battery. This is based on the 3 sessions that I've charged my phone upon the steady of the Accubattery on my battery health, and it also gives you the battery wear and everything. So it is very good for Android users who don't have such option of battery health in their device. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to see many content like this. Bye bye.